We, the Sacred Heartians, Sanival, commit to be vigilant and bear in mind at all times the risk to ourselves and our fellow beings from COVID-19. We promise to take all necessary precautions that prevent the spread of this deadly virus. We promise to follow and encourage others to follow the key COVID appropriate behaviors, to always wear a mask, face cover, especially when in public places, to maintain a minimum distance of 6 feet from others, to wash our hands frequently and thoroughly with soap and water. Together we will win this fight against COVID-19.
Traditionally, Lohri is celebrated to welcome a son in a family. What we are celebrating is to send a message to save and nurture daughters, as daughters are not less than sons.
Save girl child!
Hi Karan, I have brought a roll of Chinese spring and it is very strong.
Look. But it is not safe, it can hurt birds, people, and even ourselves also.
Nothing will happen, let's play.
Look, your father has got hurt. He was riding scooter and Chinese string got entangled to his neck. And now he is in hospital.
Chinese string can be dangerous for your life and for birds and animals' life also.
Kirat, you are looking old-fashioned in this suit. Today, you are not looking beautiful.
But you are looking very pretty in this dress. Oh, Uruhi, my friend, I will help you to get up and make you sit comfortably. Take this medicine.
Today, you will let go of your ego and jealousy in this bonfire. Promise to spread love.
ਖੁਸ਼ੀਆਂ ਦਾ ਤਿਉਹਾਰ ਹੈ ਲੋਹੜੀ, ਰੀਝਾਂ ਦਾ ਸ਼ਿੰਗਾਰ ਹੈ ਲੋਹੜੀ, ਖੁਸ਼ਹਾਲੀ ਦੇ ਵਿਹੜੇ ਅੰਦਰ ਫਸਲਾਂ ਦਾ ਸਤਕਾਰ ਹੈ ਲੋਹੜੀ। ਅ ਮਾਰਵਲਸ ਮਾਰਨਿੰਗ ਟੂ ਐਵਰੀਵਨ। ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਹਰਪ੍ਰੀਤ ਕੌਰ ਔਨ ਬਿਹਾਫ ਆਫ ਸੈਕਰਡ ਹਾਰਟ ਕਨਵੈਂਟ ਸੀਨੀਅਰ ਸੈਕੰਡਰੀ ਸਕੂਲ ਸਾਹਿਵਾਲ, ਵਿਸ਼ਿੰਗ ਯੂ ਆਲ ਅ ਵੈਰੀ ਹੈਪੀ ਐਂਡ ਪ੍ਰੋਸਪਰਸ ਲੋਹੜੀ। ਦਿਸ ਫੈਸਟੀਵਲ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਮੋਸਟ ਪਾਪੂਲਰ ਵਨ ਇਨ ਦ ਸਟੇਟ ਆਫ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਐਂਡ ਸੈਲੀਬ੍ਰੇਟਡ ਵਿਦ ਗ੍ਰੇਟ ਜੋਏ ਐਂਡ ਫਰਵਰ। ਲੋਹੜੀ ਇਜ਼ ਆਲਸੋ ਕੰਸੀਡਰਡ ਐਜ਼ ਅ ਫੈਸਟੀਵਲ ਆਫ ਹਾਰਵੈਸਟਿੰਗ ਐਂਡ ਦੇਅਰਫੋਰ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਇੰਪੋਰਟੈਂਟ ਫੈਸਟੀਵਲ ਫਾਰ ਦ ਫਾਰਮਰਸ ਐਜ਼ ਵੈਲ। ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਯੂਜੁਅਲੀ ਸੈਲੀਬ੍ਰੇਟਡ ਔਨ 13th ਜਨਵਰੀ ਐਵਰੀ ਈਅਰ ਐਂਡ ਬਿਫੋਰ ਮਕਰ ਸੰਕ੍ਰਾਂਤੀ। Lohri marks the end of winter season. Therefore, people make every effort to take the advantage of the last days of this season. There is also a ritual of flying kites on this day, which is enjoyed by all the age groups. Men, women and children all wear traditional clothes and dance around the bonfire. It also provides an opportunity to interact with friends and families. I wish that the warmth of bonfire fills your home and heart with the spirit of happiness and joyfulness. May your year be just as colorful and cheerful as this festival. Once again, a very happy Lohri to everyone. Thank you.